and then I'm going to select my device. Okay, so as you can see, I'm streaming this this video off the Galaxy Note 2, and I'm playing it on the Galaxy S2 HD, and it works beautifully. Hello everyone, Michael here from the Daily Note 2 YouTube channel, and in episode 30 I showed you a DLNA server called Media Server, where you install it and you enable it, and then you could share your photos, videos, and music to your home computer or your Xbox 360 or PlayStation 3. But there is an actually a better solution, and it is built into the phone. I missed it because it is has a weird name, but just go to settings and go to more settings, and if you scroll down here, it's called Nearby Devices. Right, I'd never thought to click on it because it has an obscure name, but all you have to do is just enable file sharing. Just put the checkbox on. If you do have a lot of video, this will take a little bit of time. So it finished all the scanning for my files to share, and it did take quite a bit of time. It took about 2-3 minutes there, so if it seems stuck, it's not. It is because I have about 60 gigs of music, videos, and pictures in here, so I understand why it takes so long. But anyway, it says here, you know, make sure you just don't leave it on there. You'll see the symbol up here as well to notify you that you are sharing, and you definitely don't want to be sharing all the time. So I opened up Windows Media Player on my home computer, and as you could see, it detected my phone and it tried to access it, but before it does that, it will give you this pop-up saying, do you want to allow Windows Media Player to access your device? And definitely hit OK. Make sure it is your own computer. So we're back at my computer, and then as you can see, I have my mobile Galaxy Note 2 model number in there, and then I could just browse through my pictures, videos, video files that I have. So, and I could just start playing from it, and it's going to open a 1080p video that I shot with my Galaxy Note 2. And this is a video that I did post in my channel, and I'm going to connect to it with a Galaxy S2 HD LTE. So I'm going to run AllShare, and it's going to scan the local network, right? This, both of these devices are on the same local network, and it found one. And it's asking permission whether it could look through the Galaxy Note 2. So I just want you to take note, if I push cancel, it's in the it's going to be on the blocked list, whereas if I push on OK, it's going to go in the allowed list. So I'm going to push on OK, obviously, but as you can see, it's in the allowed list now. And if I want to revoke its privileges, just select that and hit delete. Okay, same thing, if you accidentally block something, you could just select it and hit delete out of this list. So what I'm going to do now on the Galaxy S2 is I'm going to look through this device, right? It found this, right? This is my Galaxy Note 2. I'm just going to find a video on here that I could play. So I have a couple of TV shows on here, so maybe I'll play one of those. Now, and then I'm going to select my device. Okay, so as you can see, I'm streaming this this video off the Galaxy Note 2, and I'm playing it on the Galaxy S2 HD, and it works beautifully. And when you're done serving, if you just hit home, you'll get this notification saying that the services are still running, so go back to it. Make sure you uncheck that to disable file sharing. So if you haven't been to my channel yet, please come to my channel and check out my 100 plus videos on the Samsung Galaxy Note 2. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe, because I create an episode a day so that you get the most out of the Samsung Galaxy Note 2. Once again, thank you for watching.